Wake the fuck up.
So this is a video update on the Raspberry Pi Big Plus. This is my current setup, this time with two Raspberry Pi and the Ricomagic MK802 version 2. I added also a switch, a 5-port switch, and the USB hub to distribute the power across the devices. So this is the initial device that I bought a couple of days ago. It really got me impressed with the performance of this little device. Also, how transferring large amount of files, it wouldn't overheat or have any performance issue. It would just work just fine. Initially, I had 64 gigs and a 32 gigs memory sticks. I had another one with 64 gigs, and this is going to be my production home file server. So I'm not going to be messing around with this one. Now, the second one that I got today, this is going to be used for testing, development. Right now, I installed a web server. So I'm going to be playing with that and probably upload some more videos with my findings on this device. So this is the production one, this is my testing one, and potentially after I finish testing it, it will be a production server having something else. Now this is my Ricomagic device, and this used to be my home file server, but as I was saying in my previous video, the Wi-Fi was making the file transfer not to be great. I tried with an USB Ethernet adapter. The adapter wasn't like great, so that also affected the testing. But let's say that the performance wasn't better at all. So now this device has been decommissioned, let's say, as a file server. Now it's my DNS server only for now. I will probably add some more to use all the potential that this little device has. So as I said, I have now this 5-port switch. This is distributing the, let's say, the network signal to all devices. Well, actually, to these two only, because this one is still with Wi-Fi. And the USB hub as a power distributor. Behind this hub, I have a power adapter, which is 5 volts and 2 amps. That's the output. So I will be testing this. Of course, this is a temporary setup. You can see this is a cardboard box with some CD cases cover, just to have it, let's say, a bit isolated. So this is a temporary setup to see how this works, and further in the testing, I will get a proper case and a stand where to put these devices properly. At the same time, also repurposing the other Ricomagic device that I have, that's the version 3S. Unfortunately, or at least I couldn't find an easy way to actually install Linux on the device. With all these ones, it just like image the micro SD and you pop them the micro SD in and it will just start, right? It will boot with Linux and it's all good. Now with this older device, well, that's not so easy. According to what I found on several forums, you need to actually flash the kernel on the device to be able to boot from the micro SD card and actually have Linux on it. So we'll see. So for now, thanks for watching.
One and one is always three.